If a and b are two sets such that n of a is equal to 20 and n of b is equal to 25 and n of a union b is equal to 40, then write n of a intersection b. Since we have a relation between n of a and n of b related to union and intersection, n of a union b is equal to n of a plus n of b minus n of a intersection b. Or this can also be written n of a intersection b is equal to n of a plus n of b minus n of a union b when the two sets are joined. So in given n of a is equal to 20 and n of b is equal to 25 and n of a union b is equal to 40, so n of a intersection b is equal to 20 plus 25 45, 45 minus 40 is 5. So the number of elements in A intersection B can be taken as 5. Okay, thank you.